about it. Don't lie, Swan.
I think that was just an emphasis for everybody to compete, play football, and get better. Have fun and get better. You know, and I think everybody on both sides of the ball, you know, did just that. We competed well, played hard, you know, and I think we really got what we came out here to do and showed us all the best.
You kind of bounced all over the place today, you put it on the sideline, you put it on the start. Where are you most comfortable?
Wherever. Yeah. You know, it don't really matter to me no more. I still got to go out and play football regardless of where I'm at, so it doesn't really matter anymore.
Did you move into the star, into the slot because of JJ's injury, or is that something you've been working all spring?
Well, it kind of, JJ gets hurt, Trent gets hurt, and then you get Sheldon with the red squad, you know, so it's kind of, can you go play star? Yeah, Coach, I can go play star. It's just one of those things where when guys went down, we didn't really have the numbers to put everybody where they needed to be.
So come fall, would you be comfortable playing that position, or would you like to go back to the corner?
Absolutely. I play anywhere.
Damian, how do you think of the secondary for today? Outside of the pass rush, what's the question?
I think it's pretty good. I think we're getting better. You know, we're being coached. Everything that happens today can be made. And that's why you have games like this, because you know, you want to see what you can do in front of them. When people are watching instead of just people who are at practice. You know, and I think we did really good at the secondary.